going up.
For taste.
Is someone present?
Isn't my old friend the frozen TV dinner? Last time we met, you were cozying up to an apple cobbler.
Got it.
Thank you.
attacking humans. Where did you go? Distance now engaging.
Pissed off, I get it, I do. But whatever you hope to... accomplish in here? It's not gonna go your way.
Hagen is under institute authority. Fellow synth.
Good riddance. Wouldn't want it going to waste now, would we?
You got guts and determination. Admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
Thank you.
too late. Stop. Turn around and leave. You have that option. Not a lot of people can say that. Okay, you made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
There he is. Most resilient man in the Commonwealth. So, here we are. Funny, huh?
Where is my son?
Where is Sean?
Pal, I'm just a puppet like you. My stage is a little bigger, that's all. Sean's a good kid. Bit older than you expected, am I right? But he's doing great. Only, he's not here. He's with the people pulling the strings.
God damn it, you mercenary motherfucker. Where is my son?
What's the cliche? So close, but yet so far away. That's Sean. But don't worry. You'll die knowing he's safe and happy. A bit older than you expected, but ah well. At least he's in a loving home. The Institute.
So where is it, huh? This Institute. How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute. The Institute finds you. You open the closet. It's just a closet. You can never find the monster that hides inside.